Welcome back. We're gonna go get this album cover and we're gonna go talk to Emmanuel.
All units, search is called off. Repeat, abandon search. Return to patrols. This is Clarence Carter.
How you doing?
Thank you.
guy.
How you doing?
God ain't forgetting what those motherfuckers did to this place, Mr. Clay. I won't either.
You want to buy something? You need to talk to Cassandra.
She said you could use some help, assuming you're Emmanuel.
Assume at your own risk, Lincoln Clay.
So running the weed, y'all got a routine laid out?
We take a boat to the bayou, grab the bears, bring them back.
Bayou can be a rough territory. Dixie Mafia knows every inch.
Do those white boys scare you, friend? Did they touch your zozo when you were a child?
Cassandra failed to mention your charming personality.
I highly doubt she forgot.
You do this kind of thing back in Haiti?
Back in my country, I was a hoogan, a priest.
What does a priest know about trafficking weed?
I did not run marijuana, friend. My cargo was refugees, people. I saved their lives, got them away from Duvalier. But you probably don't know much about that.
We gonna have a problem, you and me?
Cassandra says we are partners, that everything is cool between us. Are we cool?
Don't think I call it that.
Neither would I. Cassandra might be able to let go of what you did to our people, but I cannot.
Maybe you'd be happier back in Haiti.
It was not my choice to come here, leave my home. But I'm trying to make the best of it.
Aren't we all?
There are still Dixie Mafia scattered around the hollow. If you have the time, you should see to them. Convince them to leave.
A shipment of weed is being delivered in the bayou. Get a boat, use it to bring everything back. Cassandra never opened up to me about her own history. As much as I tried to be an ear when she needed to talk, letting go and trusting are very hard to do. The airdrops will be happening soon. You cannot expect bales of weavers to just float around for very long. Someone else will grab them. The other night I heard this man on the radio. I've never heard quite so honest a voice as that. At least not one who stayed amongst the living for long.